JCW countryman? What are you up to?
Bring it to the airfield. You'll see.
Listen to this baby purr. What are we doing with it?
It's a new build I need to shake down for a client.
You're asking me for help with a build?
It's a speedcross setup.
Huh? A speed what now?
Speedcross, come on. You never heard of it? It's an all-in-one package of speed, drift, big air, and destruction. It's all the rage in Belmont City these days. Except, it's big business now. You need a sponsor to get in.
I was made for this. It's all the things I love in one place.
Which is why I asked you for the shakedown. Get to the airfield and we'll put you to work.
What am I looking for then?
Results, drift, and off-road handling. Should take big air and throw some mean skids on the rebound.
You just described my dream ride.
So, how's the build?
Feeling tight, mate. How do we do this?
Speedcross judges award points for both style and speed. Hit each zone as hard and fast as you can to run up the score.
Two big scoops of style and speed coming right up. Someone's been busy redecorating.
My own little speedcross test course. Should give you that special blend of jumps and crazy drift lines that make speedcross so extreme. You got 3 laps. Show me what you've got.
Aerosol!
I picked the right man for the job. Shakedown, Mac. Looks like it's handling well. See how you handle a bigger course?
Do you even have to ask? To be amazed.
Thank you. a natural. No surprise. I've got the data I need to bring this car up to the next level.
Come on, Rav. Don't leave me hanging like this.
Mac, only a sponsored car can even get close to the Speedcross series.
You could be my sponsor, Rav.
Sorry, Mac. That's not how it works.